got the magic. Damn, gotta reload. Stay frosty, I think. We're not there yet.
doesn't sound good.
Here, take this. You need to get out of here.
Wait. What about you, Albin?
Worry about me later. Right now, you need to get out of here. Now go, and don't look back.
Oh, shit. I have to call Vlad. Oh, where's my phone? Shit. Vlad? Vlad, you there?
Yeah, I'm here, I think. What happened?
We got attacked by a group of monsters. Albin told me to leave him behind. I don't know what happened. Shit. Fuck. What do I do now?
Calm down, okay? Where are you right now?
Crap. I'm at the construction site.
Do you have the map on you?
Dang it. Yeah, I do.
Good. Do you see the middle point marked on the map? You're gonna have to make your way there. We'll be waiting for you.
Oh, wait. What about Albin? Will he make it out alive?
I don't know. You'll have to get here on your own. Try not to think about it too much, alright? Isaac?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll be there soon. Oh God. Shit.
Subject finally gained consciousness. Only his cognitive functions were fairly limited. Had to conduct some exercising on the subject to bring him back to a normal state. Once the subject started to be able to talk in any form, I decided to try and ask him a few things that he remembered. The subject said that, quote, can't remember anything. And I also noticed a sudden change in his mood. He suddenly became very disgruntled. He refused to talk to me for a few hours after this, but things have now changed. My final conduct, the subject either cannot remember anything, or the memories that he has have felt negative feelings for
you.
The... What is this all about? Wait, no, this can't be real. This can't be real. No, this is not real. This is not real. No!
Just a nightmare.